I'm Catherine Haas. I'm a sophomore psychology major with social work and theology minors. Because I come from a really big family and three of us are in college, it's really been helpful for all of us, not just me, but my whole family, to not really have to worry about financial difficulties and things. I feel like I can't really express just in words how grateful I am. I mean, I think Immaculata definitely has a community that not everyone offers, especially with the Catholic aspect. Like, you don't have to be of faith to feel just how loving this campus is. Out of all the colleges I visited before visiting here, like, I can't say I've ever really experienced anything like it. All of my experiences here have been able to help me become more of myself. Everyone that I've encountered, whether it's I've worked with them, been in class with them, learned under them, they've just really encouraged me to be, like, truly who I am, and it's incredible. That'll stay with me forever. After graduation, I plan on getting my master's, and I don't believe that would be possible without all of this help. I'm very grateful to the Immaculata donors who've made my Immaculata experience possible, and even just the community and how willing they are to give. It really inspires me to continue to give back now, but also I will want to give back in the future. I just know it.